sake of my children, but for the sake of my children.